Welcome, everybody. How are you? How's everybody doing out there, man? Listen, man, I know this week is going to be rough for everybody. You know what I mean? Kobe Bryant, we all know, the world knows, you know what I mean? He passed away with his 13-year-old daughter and other passengers. It's devastating. It's very sad. And it took me a long time to get the energy and the positive vibes to start doing reactions today, but we're gonna get this going. This was a request by Chinky Chelly. She's new to the YouTube platform, and she asked me to do this. So, you know what I mean? I'm gonna put her YouTube in the description down below. And Chinky Chelly, we're gonna see what we got here. So hopefully it's something good. I never heard this artist before, never seen this artist before. This is Rosalia Cantautora. Alright, so let's get it.
El demo lo canto con Honduras. Dicen una estrella, una figura. Lector, aprendí la sabrosura. Nunca he visto una joya tan pura.
Esto es pa' que quede lo que yo hago dura.
Con altura.
Demasiadas noches de travesura.
Con altura.
Vivo rápido y no tengo cura.
Con altura.
Y de joven pa' la sepultura.
Yo, this is cool. And then the background. Well, these are like the coolest pilots you ever seen. You know what I mean? My boy with the shades. My boy out here singing, rocking, just flying the plane, chilling and shit. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I'm just saying, the background, how she had the flowers in the back, the visual so far is pretty good. I like the colors too. It's very colorful. Okay, she just changed the outfit. Yo, she knows how to perform, man. This is crazy. You see the way she hit the moonshot? And then she was doing the thing. Oh, man, come on now. This is a top-notch performance right here. No wonder it got 1 billion views. Jeez, but the so far, everybody's on point. I like the outfit she's picking. She has like a, I don't know if it's a young, hold on, man. We're going to keep watching. I got y'all. Quilate, y si es mentira que me mate. Flores azules y quilate, y si es mentira que me mate. Con altura. A commanding look. She has like this thing that just draws you in. You just like completely like, you know what I mean? It's very like commanding, and she really draws in your attention. You know what I'm saying? With everything. I mean, the looks, the outfit is fire with the fire coming up. The way she's dancing and moving.
Con altura. Con altura. Esto pa' que quede lo que yo hago dura.
Con altura.
Demasiadas noches de travesura.
Con altura.
Vivo rápido y no tengo cura.
Con altura.
Tire joven pa' la sepultura.
Con altura.
Esto pa' que quede lo que yo hago dura.
Con altura.
Demasiadas noches de travesura.
Con altura.
Vivo rápido y no tengo cura.
Con altura.
Tire joven pa' la sepultura.
Con altura.
Acá en la altura están fuertes los vientos. Ponte el cinturón y coge asiento. A tu jeva y a la...
Man, my boy too cool. He the only dude on the plane besides the pilot. Like, it's all girls on the plane. He's just rocking with the white shades. Like, man, I'm here. I'm just chilling. Like, if I was on the plane with all women, I would be going crazy right now.
Los vientos. Ponte el cinturón y coge asiento. A tu jeva y a la vi por dentro.
Yes.
El dinero nunca pierde tiempo.
No, no.
Contra la pared. Tú lo no. Si le tuve que comprar un trago porque la tenías con sed. Desde acá, qué rico se ve. No sé de qué, pero rompe el bajo otra vez.
Mira, flores azules y quilates.
Rosalía.
Y se me tira que me mate.
Chipame.
Flores azules y quilates. Y se me tira que me mate.
Con altura.
Oh, shit.
Con altura.
Esto es pa' que quede lo que yo hago dura.
Con altura.
Yo, the thing about her too is she knows, clearly she knows how to sing. She knows how to dance, but she even knows how to use like her body and her eyes and like how she's even looking at the camera to like draw you in. She's not just using like one thing, and her dance moves is like unorthodox, you know what I mean? Like, she's completely hitting you with some shit you never even seen before.
Rápido y no tengo cura.
Coaltura.
Iré joven para la sepultura.
Coaltura.
Esto pa' que quede lo que yo hago dura. Siempre dura, dura. Demasiado noche de travesura.
Coaltura.
Vivo rápido y no tengo cura.
Coaltura.
Uh-huh. Iré joven para la sepultura.
Coaltura.
Chipapi.
La Rosalía.
Vamos, vamos, vamos a esperar. Vamos a esperar. Vamos a esperar. Vamos a esperar. Vamos a esperar.
Hold on, I gotta go back. She just killed that. Damn, she can dance her ass off, man. She's killing it with the dance moves.
La Rosalía.
Vamos, vamos, vamos a esperar. Vamos a esperar. Vamos a esperar. Vamos a esperarnos,
pa' que quede.
Vamos a esperarnos, pa' que quede. Vamos a esperarnos, pa' que quede. Vamos a esperarnos, pa' que quede. Vamos a esperarnos, pa' que quede.
Porque ya me dura.
Yo, this is sick. This is the thing about music that everybody gotta love. Did I know what she said? I don't know what she was saying. But do I know the beat was hot? The production was good. The dance moves was popping. Absolutely. Like I said, and she has a look about her where she's like very sexy, but she doesn't overdo it. You know what I mean? She ain't showing too much. She giving you just enough. You know what I mean? Like this look, she's giving you some little cleavage, some legs. You know what I mean? But she ain't overdoing it, which is dope to me. And it kind of just allows you to focus more on her as an artist, as a singer, as a dancer, you know what I mean? Not just like, all I'm looking at is her body and nothing else, you know what I mean? It helps you appreciate her in different ways, you know what I mean? So I enjoyed this track a lot, man. She's dope, man. Of course, she's a beautiful woman. And the song was just dope. The production was good and it was catchy. Like, I could definitely, I'm sure if I go to the Spanish club, they're going to be playing this. This is a banger. You know what I mean? And that's, like I said, that's the thing about music. I don't even have to understand it to know, you know, you can understand good music. You can hear the good aspects of it, you know? So, with that being said, MJ Cheese, I gotta give it to Cheese to approve, man. Everybody, like, comment, subscribe. Social media links down below. And everybody, you already know, I gotta get some more of this. Please, you know, and you can drop requests of all types of music. But this week I'm going to be pumping out a lot of content. I'm going to try to do 3 videos a day for this whole week, or maybe more. But ladies and gentlemen, like, comment, subscribe, social media links down below. And like I said, it's a very sad week, but at the same time, man, Kobe Bryant did teach us, man, that Mamba state of mind, man. Stay strong, keep working, keep practicing. You know what I mean? Work hard, push through when you tired, when you sad, and just keep grinding out there, man. So we got to take all his teachings and his legacy and keep moving and at least be happy that we have so much of himself that he gave to the world. So with that being said, everybody, I'm out. And you know what I mean? RIP to Kobe Bryant, and my prayers go out to his family. Peace. Cheese.